Let's start setting up a sample experiment. In a project view, choose pagers or selectors from the side panel, then hit the plus button and launch our editor via the action panel's header. The visual editor allows you to select any part of the page. Click it and create a new selector. Next, we'll assign variants to this selector. Let's start with a simple call to action text replacement. We select the text placed inside the call to action button and click Twik element, the option with the font icon. This kind of selector allows the creation of text variants. Let's see how. Name your newly created selector. Let's call this one New CTA. Next up, set up your audience. To learn how to set up your audiences, see our audiences tutorial. Click Edit Variants in the audience line, and now we can add or edit our variants for this selector. Click the empty variants placeholder and enter the text you wish to deliver. We can either set this variant as an experiment or replace with. Meaning, for experiments, Twik AI will deliver this variant automatically to the most likely to convert users, while by choosing Replace, Twik's decision-making engine will always show this variant to all eligible users in the target audience. You can enable or disable your variants anytime you choose via the status dropdown. To preview variants in the visual editor, click the preview icon.